What's going on, guys? Jopalasha here. This is the second episode of the Road to Stage series that I'm gonna be starting. I'm on my way right now to Dorchester, picking my boy QG again. You know, he's doing his own Road to Stage as well. Go subscribe to that channel. It's crazy, yeah, it's crazy workouts. It's a beautiful day outside. I don't know if you can see it because it's pretty bright, but woo, feels good. Feels good to be back with this warm weather. You know, this is Boston. We live in Boston. And, you know, if you live in Boston, you already know it's cold as fuck, dude. But, love the heat. Love the heat. So, oh, man. It's crazy how, you know, I was just working out last month and, like, just going the normal. And now, a month later, I'm like prepping my meals. I'm training 10 times harder. I have a goal now, you know, like a destination, you know. That's what you guys, if you feel that like you're doing the same thing all the time and like you just don't have that like mission, you know, you gotta sit down, figure out what is it that you wanna do in say like a month or a year, and then write that down. And also write down what is it that you can do to get to that level. Cause you're the only person that can do what, you know, what your goals are, what your dreams are. You're the only one that can put in that work. You know, nobody gonna do it for you. You know, nobody gonna be there for you. Yeah, you have friends, yeah, but they're not gonna, you know, be there all the time. You know, it's up to you to really step out of your comfort zone and, you know, just sacrifice. You know, cause if you wanna succeed in the long term, you have to sacrifice right now in the present. It's gonna be hard, it's gonna be slow, but you gotta be consistent with it, you know. This doesn't just go with the gym, it goes for life itself. Be consistent with it, trust the process, and keep going, keep grinding. So yeah, excited for today. We got back workout, it's gonna go crazy. Oh, and biceps too, it's gonna go crazy.
Look,
oh my God. What am I saying? What am I saying? Oh, I can't even see it because it's
my brother from another too late.
Like this one?
Bro, look at this go. Look at this go.
This is it.
Creatine time.
Same one,
we bought at the same time. It's called All Max Essentials Creatine to Monohydrate. So we're gonna test it out, see how it works, see if it gives us a nasty pump, and then we'll just give you our review. You motherfuck it, or do you just mix it in the water?
I just put water in it.
You're not supposed to. It don't give you the full effect, but it is what it is.
You take one or two? One? Yeah. I take two. Just one?
How's your school? Oh, same thing. It's long. For no reason.
I'm saying they be robbing.
No, not robbing. I'm just saying the scoop is long for no reason.
I said low.
suited, ready for the movement. I have been elusive while working on this new shit, not following the wave. Too many out of surfing, got no time for wasting, man. Far too busy working. Nothing slowing down my pace. I grew up in different places, every day for segregated. Had my life discriminated, told that I would never make it. I won't spend it underrated. Yeah, I don't need to stay on the move every day. Hope I never make it. The whole journey's all I'm living for. I feel it bending corners, no stopping what it's coming for.
Save me, I put it on, yeah. And my temperature dropped, yeah. Father time, diamonds press pause and it stop, yeah. Cryogenic penis, I'ma be the last fossil. Now for my next trick, I will die proper.
My duffel with these blades and they just got polished. Thinking about the day, bring me nothing but silence. Running up with that bucket, I'm glad that I left my bag. You say y'all last, if they had been replied with laughter. Never won the band, so I wanna up the ante. Every day I take the stand and put away the can't see. Forever what they can't be, never understand me. I'd rather be the one they hate than the one they think is friend.
Dots hit the competition if there ever was any. Drag to the trash ash, then I right click end it. You can't edit this body, all these layers are locked away. Told them system 32 is something they don't need to operate. System frozen, now everybody hate me. Nothing new to me, I'm used to it thankfully. Reboot text, yes, you can all thank me. I am the virus that got your heart racing.
Once I hit you with that bad space, you ain't coming back, no. CtrAltDelete, you give me space, I tell.
Alright, y'all, that's the end of that workout. We had that back workout with Quentin Combs, Q Fitness. Crazy, crazy, crazy workout. Not gonna lie, I was not prepared for it, but this is what I signed up for. I'm gonna show up every day to work, give it all I got. So yeah, stay tuned for it, and then we'll just see you guys on the next one. JP Physiques. Damn, I wasn't even recording. But yeah, we just got some McDonald's. Fat boy shit right there.
Yeah.
Chicken nuggets, fries, quarter pounder burger.
Hell yeah, I got a quarter pounder meal large. Right here, 4-piece chicken nugget, large fry, Coke. Can't go wrong with the Coke.
Coke, right, no up. Ice.
No ice. About to tear this bitch up.
So yeah, we got another. Might have another workout tomorrow.
Might know, yeah.
We are, but we don't know what body part we're gonna train.
That's true too.
So
probably arms or shoulders. Probably arms and shoulders.
But we need chest though, so
well, sure, but
we need both.
We know I mostly need it. I'm telling you it's probably gonna do shoulders. Chest or shoulders.
Oh shit. This shit about to go away.
I thought that shit was gonna go away. I thought that joint.
This shit falls. It's over. So now we are driving home, listening to Hardstyle. What more can you ask for?
Well, we're just gonna take the time to thank God for another day, another blessing, another chance that we're here living, enjoying life with what we have so far, but so much more to come, you know? So stay tuned, man. We got something good coming up, a trip coming up for you guys. So stay tuned for that.
Don't be afraid of what other people are saying about you or what they'll judge you. Do what you gotta do.
Live for yourself, not for other people. Do what you want for yourself, because at the end of the day, you're your longest commitment. Your friends, your family, they're gonna be here while they want to. Take it from experience, from a guy who's dealt with it. Live for yourself, do what you gotta do for yourself. Do it the smart way, do it the hard way, and never look back. Farthest you look is sideways to see who's beside you. Never look back, baby. Let's do this.
Right, y'all. I'm stuck in traffic. I'm in Dorchester / South Boston. So everybody's here, everybody's going home. I'm out of traffic. So I'm gonna get home. I already ate some McDonald's right here. But my buddy tricked my protein shake. See if I can get that anabolic window, get that protein shake. Then we get home, transfer these videos into my phone. Whereas I edit my videos on my phone, I do it on an app called VN on the App Store. It's free, it's very good, very reliable. And I'm actually able to record, edit videos very nice. And I feel like since I do a good job editing these videos on my phone, if I start to edit the videos on a computer, then I have more options. I'm actually able to really take my like editing skills to the next level, learn more, and like get a little bit more better content. So yeah, man, just chilling. So yeah, after I get home, start doing that editing process, and then just staying consistent with it. You know, it's the first time in my life where now I'm actually being consistent with my work. I'm really motivated. I see the vision. I know I can do, you know, what other people are doing, and this is like where I feel like I know I can succeed, and I just gotta put in that work, stay consistent with it. So yeah, YouTube has always been like something I wanted to try, just because of all those guys that I was subscribed to. They really pushed me to just start my lifting journey, and really just, you know, create content, because I know that with my physique that I have right now and my knowledge, that I know I can help out others, you know. Whereas, you know, I wish somebody was close to me or like lived in like my area that would have like been that guy that I could have looked up to. So that's where I feel like I know I can be that person, and I will become that person. I'm gonna put in that work and all that. But yeah, I feel like in the beginning with this YouTube stuff, it was just videos of me working out that I would just post, not really talk too much. But now that you know, I gain more confidence, you know, I'm actually learning more, you know. I'm doing much more now. So this is, you know, big step for me, and I hope you guys can, you know, find some motivation to this. Start that, you know. I'm gonna start posting my stuff out, and nobody will tell me what to do. So that's some good stuff that I would tell you guys. So about to go home. You know, I've been driving and looking at this camera. Not something you should do, but yeah, I gotta do it for the bit. So please like that video, subscribe for more content like that. You know, I appreciate all the love. And I just hope you guys can look at these videos and, you know, just relay or just have a good time watching them. You know, I'm gonna be giving them 100%, you know, all the time. And, you know, trying to grow a community, trying to, you know, help out anyone, to be honest. So, you know, this is, you know, I'm JP Physiques, John Palacio. You know, I build physiques. That's my little, you know, my little, like, my shit. So, hope you guys like that video. And then see you guys for either episode 3 or just a little different video. Have a good one. Peace out, y'all.